Hello guys, this is Shafi. I hope you're doing fine, and today I'm going to bring you the performance benchmark of the latest AMD GPU, which is RX 480, and I've got two of them for myself. Both of these two cards are 8GB editions of RX 480, and I'm going to do some real-time benchmark where you will be seeing the FPS reading while I'll be playing the games, not just graphs. Yes, it will be direct FPS feed. So let's not wait and jump into the performance session. So we are going to use GPU Z for measuring GPU temperature, fan speed and clock speeds, and also we are going to use MSI Afterburner for in-game FPS and GPU Z to see how the Crossfire scaling is going on. And you can already see here that right now the room is at 26 degrees centigrade, and this is how the temperature is holding on and the fan speeds and stuff. Thank you. So that's all from me today. I hope you enjoyed the video. And before signing off, I would like to mention a few things, which are while I was gaming, the temperature was around 76 to 82 degrees centigrade, and interestingly, the fans, they never went above 60% of their total speeds. So that's a thing, like if we could get a custom fan profile, which MSI Afterburner has, but unfortunately on these GPUs the settings are not working. So hopefully we'll get an update and then we can go for custom fan profile and then push the fans even harder to decrease the temperature of the cards, and then we can do some stable overclocking as well, hopefully. And in all of the testing, I have never faced any sort of system crash, which some people are saying that they are having it due to extra power consumption. I don't know, but I did not have any problem with that. And I think if the newer drivers come out, I think we will get better performance out of these games. So that's all from me today. Thank you.